just finished a good qualifying for the second qualifying. Managed to secure P1. It was an average session. I got down to my qualifying time within sort of 4 or 5 laps, I think. And then when I tried to push, I think we had a bit too much pressure on the rear tyres. And by that time, there wasn't enough time to come in and re-pressure. So all in all, happy with that. A bit more time to come. And I'm expecting, hopefully, a good race. Cheers.
position, and finish at third position race, it's very hard because drivers have a lot of baggage experience, and thank you for my best team.
Qualifying was better today, P3, and race also was so nice, but my tires just have been killed, and I didn't keep my first position after pit stop. Yanni overtook me, and I became second. So nice race, but should be better next time.
Finally, I had good race. I felt that I'm driving my own level. The car worked fine. Actually, the first six maybe laps it didn't work, but suddenly I started to get the grip what I needed, and then after that it was very easy to drive. I didn't have the brake problems for some reason. Even we didn't fix the problem, so it was very good to drive, and I felt that now it's good to drive, and I just was driving as fast as I could, and I won. So I don't know what else to say for this race, but I felt that finally that I had a good car and everything worked fine, so I could drive my own level.